Good morning to all y'all. Arnen gang. Yeah, we're back again. Well, actually, I'm back again. Now, I'm gonna do a DIY. Yes, things that make your face look glamorous. I know you ladies like the glamorous look. You see my face right now? It wasn't like this 10 seconds ago. But I'm sorry I didn't do the video. I was just doing a lot of stuff and have a lot of things on my mind that I didn't remember. To do a tutorial on this. Oh my god. I can't believe that I just remember. But anyways. Guess what we have? Tuna. Yes. Back again. Remember when I do that one about the aloe vera? Now it's tuna. Yes. You can use it in your hair. Yes. I'm actually soaking my hair with this with some conditions. Yeah. So I'm gonna actually make this thing for about 2 to 3 days. Yes. 2 to 3 days. Other people do it and wash it out, like, make it stay in their hair, like, for an hour or 30 minutes and wash it out. But I want it to process in my hair so much. So, I'm not going anywhere. I'm just home. So, I said, okay, I'm going to put this in my hair and just moisture my hair for 2 to 3 days or maybe a week. Yes. It sounds crazy. But I want a beautiful hair. I want my hair to be long and beautiful. So anyway, guys. I don't know why I'm gonna scrape this. You're gonna scrape. I'm gonna start it on the back camera. Hold on. I forgot. From my press on video. Not gonna go on the back camera. Okay, all you have to do is take a knife and scrape it, right? You're gonna cut it in half and scrape it totally. Sorry for my body parts are showing. I was gonna take a shower. I'm gonna show you after I scrape it. The slime you need. You need a slime. You see? You need all of the slime. And you're gonna take the slime, rub it on your face, all over your face. Alright? Once it dries on your face, this was on my face about 10 minutes ago. This was on my face. But anyways, you can make it stay longer if you want it. I'm going to take a shower, so I want it to be washed off. So, after I take a shower, I'm going to show you the results. Yes, guys, I just washed it off. Look at that beautiful face. Right now, it's like you rub some oil over your face. That's how it feels right now. It feels slippy. My face is like glowing right now. It's like glowing. My face looks so clean. I mean, a while ago, before I put on all of this, my face was like dark and all of that. And it actually lights up my face. Totally. I'm telling you the truth. I haven't washed it off down here. Okay, so I just did one wash off my face and show you guys. But this too works. Do this daily and you will see more than this result from it. So, as again, peace out. Oh my god, look at my hair. You see that? So imagine me keeping in this for 3 days. If my hair do look like this right now, all my baby hair lying down and all of that. Imagine when I keep this in for 3 days. Look at my face, guys. Yay, yay. See, my body's like oily. It's like oily. You can get this oily feeling. But anyways, guys, do this daily and for about, keep it for 30 minutes or so. Or if you want to keep it longer to process more, you can do it. Right now, my face is so smooth, guys. Oh my god. Anyways, bye.